gas stoichiometry with gases at STP. STP represents standard temperature and pressure, which means 0 degrees Celsius, and we'll use standard pressure in 1 atmosphere. So molar volume is defined as 1 mole of any gas at 0 degrees Celsius and 1 atmosphere of pressure occupies 22.4 liters. So we can use the ratio, 1 mole of any gas at STP will equal 22.4 liters. So in our first example, determine the volume of 6 moles of nitrogen at STP. So we're changing moles of nitrogen to liters of nitrogen. Multiply by 22.4, cancel your moles of nitrogen, and when you calculate, you'll have 134 liters of nitrogen when you round to 3 sig figs. This time we'll do some stoichiometry with our calculation. Calculate the volume of oxygen needed to react with 7 liters of hydrogen at STP. Write a balanced equation, and then list what you already know. Everything's at STP, and I have 7 liters of hydrogen, and I want the volume of oxygen. We know that 1 mole of any gas occupies 22.4 liters at STP. So we can take our 7 liters of hydrogen, convert to moles of hydrogen. Our next step converts to moles of oxygen, and then back to liters, but this time of oxygen. When you cancel your units, you'll cancel liters of hydrogen with liters of hydrogen, moles of hydrogen, moles of hydrogen, moles of oxygen, moles of oxygen, and you're left with your liters of oxygen. Your 22.4 will cancel as well, so mathematically you just have 7 divided by 2 to give you the 3.50 liters. Let's calculate the volume of hydrogen gas at STP generated by the reaction of 5 grams of sodium with an excess of water. My balanced equation is written. I have 5 grams of sodium, and I want the volume of hydrogen at STP. So I've written that right above the hydrogen in the balanced equation. This time, convert your sodium to moles by using the molar mass from the periodic table. Convert your moles of sodium to moles of hydrogen using the balanced equation ratio. Convert your moles of hydrogen to liters of hydrogen by using the molar volume ratio. Mathematically, you have 5 grams divided by 22.99 divided by 2 times 22.4. When you round to 3 sig figs, you have 2.44 liters of hydrogen. Be sure to check your units with cancellation. It's a great way to catch any mistakes you might make. In this one, let's calculate the mass of sodium carbonate needed to generate 3 liters of carbon dioxide at STP. So in this problem, I'm trying to find the mass of sodium carbonate, and my gas that I'm starting with is 3 liters at STP. So this time, convert your liters of CO2 to moles of CO2 using the molar volume ratio. Use your balanced equation mole to mole ratio to convert to moles of sodium carbonate, and now you can go to grams of sodium carbonate using its molar mass. Cancel your units, liters of carbon dioxide cancel, moles of carbon dioxide cancel, moles of sodium carbonate cancel. 3 divided by 22.4 times 105.99, when rounded to 3 sig figs, will give you 14.2 grams of sodium carbonate.